show you. Welcome to autumn. A new begins. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Yeah. guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoint and let's go.
Just lose yellow. Quarry. Looks like I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. Firm to the festival wins. So let's go! Don't sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Oh yeah! Drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party. People are lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys! Come on! We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Senna go. I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing. Straight. I can't breathe.
Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay, do we have White here?
nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be? Exactly my choice as well. We'll talk all about why later. Right now, we need to get you racing. All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
The mechanics of the festival keep an archive of every engine setup that you can access here. Have a browse, get one rigged up under your hood, and enjoy!
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster.
The freshest chart hits.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, White. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Hey, White. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
In 100 meters, turn left. your destination.
We'll be right back. Amy Simpson with you here on Pulse. And I hear there are new drivers competing for a spot on the roster. So, we have new friends to welcome to the festival. Hello, friends. Now, how about this beautiful weather we're having this summer? Oh. Right, enough small talk. Back to playing all the best summer tunes for you. Stick around, yeah?
to you live
from the Horizon Festival.
Horizon Pulse.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Competing in events will raise your influence. Plotting your route to a race in the Horizon Road Racing Series now. Okay, White. I have plotted your route to a nearby race event. Okay, White. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
If you want a good design, you'll need a good vinyl group. Have a browse and find your favorite.
Arena. wait for every.
And peep the technique. The technique. When you freak to the beat, but don't sweat the technique.
it might take years. Don't choose a place of scores. Let us put the gap before we keep the cause. So the sculpture, more destruction. Because of my culture, I'm a perfect destructor. Don't be stuck back, make it a technology. Put the sights in your eyes and I'm in deep. You don't have to speak yourself. Repeat the technique.
Hands in the air.
Okay, White. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
We have some seriously talented photographers here at Horizon. Have a look here. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Meters. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn sharp left. Roundabout, take the second exit.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 100 meters, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Meters, turn right. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. Meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Right, I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
Meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination. turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. Turn left.
Here they are. Future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. Set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward. Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Thank you.
White. There's a lot of rumours flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series. Turn right. Recalculating route.
Friend over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else.
Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you?
Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Yes! The Cossie! One of the best out there. Built and tested on the local roads of Essex, wouldn't you believe?
Supplying all the bass
you'll ever need.
Horizon Bass Arena.
Okay, first dirt race coming right up. You go and enjoy yourself out there. looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, White. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there.
Everybody looking at you crazy. What you gonna do?
200 meters. Turn left. Recalculating route.
One of your DJs for the Horizon Festival. They gave me Excess, which is the rock station, apparently. I wasn't gonna do it, you know. I think rock music peaked in about 1992. But they gave me a dead good car to get to work in and a big stack of records. And some of these bands are not half bad. I figure this could be a lark. So you coming along for the ride or what?
You ready? Ready? Let's do this! Oh, it's you! You made it!
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you.
Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do.
See you around though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?